What's up, Mahogany GalFriday? It's your girl Coco the Honey Queen. Today I'm doing an unboxing of my Aubrey and Three Amigos tour, VIP tour box that I just received in the mail in 2019 in time for the Super Bowl. And I just wanted to unbox and let you guys see what actually was sent, that he sent to us. And this again was for the Scorpion tour for the North American that just finished up in the end of 2018. So I have two, I guess, signed posters. He actually sent two of everything. I also have two of these duffel bags, Scorpion duffel bags, that are really cool. Could probably get a lot of stuff in them. I also have a Scorpion hat, two of them. Also, I have, looks like water bottles, two water bottles that he sent as well. These are dope. They look like they're thermals. Scorpion water bottles. And then I also have, it looks like, okay, I have two of those. And then I also have another duffel bag here, which looks like very spacious to pack a lot of stuff in. Two handles on the side, one at the top, one at the bag, a zip in the bag, at the back of the bag. Oh, wow. He also sent socks, Scorpion socks. There's two of them. Also, he sent two pop sockets. Last but not least, a Specialized Kodak camera for the Scorpion tour. There's two of them that were in here. It's pretty cool. With plugs, USB plug to charge. Scorpion camera, Polaroid camera, so little Polaroids will come out from here. This is pretty cool. Really cool package. It was really dope to be able to go to that tour, be a part of it, and the experience was great. This VIP package was just the toast of it. Wasn't even expecting it on the day of Super Bowl here, but I got it. Thanks, Drake. It was an awesome tour. Again, that was the Aubrey and Three Amigos tour that finished off in November of 2018. And once again, it was dope and looking forward to the next tour. Thanks again for joining me again, Mahogany Gal Friday. It's your girl, Coco the Honey Queen. As always, we are thrusting full throttle on that full throttle thrust. Take care, y'all. Bye. Girl, you're my dealer. 100% no feeling. Damn, I gotta thank my plug. Your love equals drugs. And I got it bad now. Let's go. Tell me, what would you say if I told you I could pay for that? Would you take the cash I gave you or would you just pass it back? Would you be down a row? Cause I'm always on the go. My swag's incredible. Can you keep up with me though? Come here, baby, hop in my Mercedes. Drive you crazy, not your average lady. It's whatever, no one does it better.